The total number of electrons, total number of electrons present in 48 grams of magnesium plus 2 ion. First option 2A B 10 Na Avogadro number, C 20 Na, then D option is 15 Na, 15 into Avogadro number. Now whenever this type of problem is given, the total number of electrons present in 48 grams of magnesium plus 2. So whenever this type of problems are given, first we calculate which one? Number of moles. Now here number of moles equals to weight by atomic weight of which one? Magnesium ion. So therefore here is N equals to weight is 48 grams, then atomic mass of magnesium is 24, so therefore it becomes which one? 2 moles. How many moles? 2 moles. Now when number of molecules or number of electrons equals to, or number of molecules in equals to number of moles into which one? Avogadro number. So therefore how many moles? Here is 2 moles. Number of electrons equals to, okay, number of electrons equals to number of moles into Avogadro number into total electrons in magnesium plus 2 ion. This equals to 2, Avogadro number is just Na, we are not substituting any value here, that is 6.022 into 10 power 23 into magnesium, actually atomic number is 12, so therefore it loses how many electrons? 2 electrons. So that converts into which one? Magnesium plus 2. Magnesium which one? Plus 2. So therefore it contains how many electrons? 10. So therefore here is what? 20 Na. So therefore what is the answer? 20 Na is the correct. 20 Na is correct.